go, Jamie. Let's go, Jamie. Let's see this. Woo! I think y'all don't understand. This is not a game. This is real life. And this right here is real too. Now, y'all have two options. You can either join me or leave me. Cause I am the best Street Fighter 6 player in the world. No gimmick. Bro, I can't take myself serious, bro. Now, y'all have made it clear to me that y'all want Street Fighter 6. Y'all ask and I'll deliver. Hey, y'all have asked and I will deliver. Tell me to your boy ZayKxmado here, back on the YouTube video. Today we are playing Street Fighter 6. This game is amazing. And we're back at it, guys. We're going to be playing this game. As you can see, I got a new remote. This is my old one. Anyways, guys, last video, all we did was just play with some characters, got used to the controls, got used to the game. I have some practice now. So this should be no deaths in this video. Come on, stop playing with me. Yeah, so we're going to be doing story mode, guys, in this video. Before we start this video, hold on. Mute this. Hold on.
Thank you guys so much for the support on the last couple of videos. I really appreciate every single one.
So, last video, guys. Yeah, the battle hub. With this freak of nature here. Look how he's dancing. Alright. Let's go into this world tour, baby. See what this talk about. Strength, man. Dude, this game just makes you wanna jiggy. Oh.
Is it money, authority, a cool job, a ton of likes?
Well, likes. Okay. I wanna get bike, cause I wanna get on a bike. What? Bike. I have a like. Can you like that?
Turn it off.
Yo, can this guy stop talking? Oh. And they stopped the music. Why am I still dancing? I can't help it. It's the black inside of me. Let's know what strength is. Once you start looking for it. Oh. You gotta box it. Okay. That's good head movement, boy.
What do you mean by that?
I didn't know the answer, but just maybe. It'll show us. The way. Okay. Wow. He's pretty strong. He's like, what the? He's tweaking again. Help!
Kids, take a breather!
You know he's light-skinned.
Welcome.
He acts like skin, I mean.
This is Buckler Security Services. I'm Luke, the coach around you. You're here for basic training, right?
I don't need your basic training. I'm already a pet master at this game. Does he not see the headband?
Fight. So, check everything carefully.
Oh my god. Hold on, guys. We're gonna have to make this.
But they also we're gonna make this.
Wait, that's too curvy. No, hold on. Mega has some big feet. Wait, hold on. Alright. This is the updated version, guys.
I always end up with something weird.
Yeah, I think it's a little weird. Oh, Majin Buu. Majin Buu came to life.
Bruh.
I ain't calling you coach. Look, why is his thigh so thick?
Let's go over the base.
Don't ask why I'm looking at that. Oh my.
Soil?
No?
You wanna skip the easy stuff and jump straight to-
Yes! You know who I am? Oh, I didn't mean to- Alright, Luke. Alright, Luke. You see me, Luke? Come here, Luke.
That's it.
What the? Bro. No. I don't need this, Luke. Look at me. Do I already look like a bro? Hey, Luke. I've learned something back in my day. Help! Luke, help me, Luke. Help me! I'm going Super Saiyan 3!
And boy. But remember,
I don't think he realizes rockets, my character can't speak English, bro.
Takeoff, or else they're just gonna crash and burn.
I don't need this. Alright. Who the freak is this? What the freak is this? You suck. Alright, hold on. Use your bubblegum powers. Bubblegum powers! Get the freak out of here. Boy? Grab him. Yep. Uh-huh. Alright, hold on. Let me charge. Back up. Let me charge. Charge! Yo. Ooh! Hold on. Oh. He was ultimate? Woo! Yeah! Oh, shit. Oh, my gosh. And this is what I have a thick neck for. He's like, this bubblegum. Oh,
man.
This bubblegum really powers. Gonna be the type.
Ah, right. This is Bosch. He signed up with the same regimen you are.
Just saw him.
Both of you are
he thinks
my
he's
trainees.
So cool, look at him.
You joined at the same time.
Oh.
So play
oh.
Nice.
Hold on, you hear the beep. Hear the beep. It's pretty neat. I'm sorry, because we gotta get in the sheets. Me and you together. Leather forever.
Both of us are trying to find that strength.
You can see my leather.
Later.
Turn it off.
Leaving the nest. Oh. Yo. Like that she said, who was in the studio? Oh. Metro City. Metro Boomin, what's up, Mo? Yo, Savage, why you trap, bro? I don't know what's wrong with me this video, bro. We're just staring at each other. Actual hands-on experience in the streets? Beating up the bad guys around here should do the trick. Sorry, did the joke fly over your head? At any rate, most of this would point us toward the next steps.
Oh,
hang on a minute. I'm getting a message from Coach. There's an app on your device. Did you get anything? What if I just beat you up right now? Okay, it's basically a to-do list. First thing we need to do is talk to that person right over there.
Hey.
Okay. That should be easy. Let's get going. Hold on. Let me see the environment. Where we start first. Hold on. Alright. Hey, how you doing, sir? Get the back. Oh my gosh, I'm trying to talk to Alice.
Why, hello there.
Hi, Alice. What's good? A couple of rookies just want to get stronger. Rookie. Does he not see what's on my head? Next up, how about we have ourselves a fight?
Okay.
Ooh, you want to fight, Alice? Because we can fight. If you know what I mean. Alright, stop. I have 10 hits with assisted combos. Okay. What is happening? Okay. This game just makes you wanna dance. Hold on, bro. Nah.
What we gonna do now is go back.
I'm sorry, y'all. I had to get that out. I had to. That beat is too fire. Shout out to that song. As far as your next mission, how about you go fight someone else? You could challenge me to a fight. Someone to fight with Square. It has to be after you beat two opponents. So I'm just gonna be a walking menace and just kill everyone around me. All right. Who wants to work? Oh, you wanna fight that one? Like, come here. Come here. Oh, you back it up. Oh, you back it up, huh? Oh, you back it up. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Grab him. Yep. Uh-huh. Valerie. Valerie. I'm sorry I did this to you. Get your finger out. Probably on his way to his 9-to-5. Just walking. Look at him. Wait. You got a stare problem, buddy? Buddy! Do you have a stare problem? Right now. Oh, shoot. Oh! He came with a flying kick! What the? Hold on. Valerie, why are you standing back there? I just beat you up. What did you just throw at me? Hold on. That's my best. Yeah, that is my best. Oh, shoot. Oh, he's jumping. He's a jumper. Grab him. My long arms? What are the hits? Oh, hold on. Oh, yeah. Freak out. Jumping out too much. Valerie, you're next. You want to work against Valerie? I'll kill you now. Got a feel for fighting yet? Nothing beats trying it for yourself. I don't know, about not everyone will go on as easy as I do. As if you're going to start a fight with someone, pick your opponent wisely. Anyway, I'll catch you two again sometime. So, I kind of want to use Ryu, but I feel like he's too similar. So, we're going to try Jamie. He's a pretty cool character. Look at him. He's pretty cool. Here comes a new challenger. I didn't even see you pulled up. Alright. Let's go then. Jamie versus Zuri. We're going to see what Jamie's talking about.
The top player is here.
Time to play.
Alright. Hold on. So, I don't really know his controls though. Okay. Oh my gosh. There we go. Good. Yup. Hold on. Eat that. Good, Jamie. Oh, Jamie got the sauce. Hold on. Oh no. Get up now. I got him. Yup. Come here. Oh crap. Oh my god, no, bro. No, I'm not getting mad again, bro. Like, so close! Alright, hold on. Back up. So Jamie's kind of a close range character. I just gotta get in there. Who is this? That is so unfair, bro. Yup, get grabbed. Yup, Jamie. But now we're Jamie. Oh my gosh. Stop. No. Get hit. Yup. Good, Jamie. Let's go, Jamie. Let's go. Hold on. Good, Jamie. Hold on. No! No! Leave him alive! Hold on. Oh, let's go! What did you get? Clutch! Come on! Alright, hold on. Get in there. Get in there like hotcakes. Yep, let's go, Jamie. Hold on. Okay, you got me. Good. Alright. Hold on. Reversal that. Watch, I'm grabbing. Go, Jamie. Oh, wait, what? What just happened? What? Jamie, what are you doing? Jamie, he just kissed. He said, what was that? Oh shit. Yo, there's some light skin. No, don't. Oh my gosh, I don't want a rematch. No, not a rematch. No. Oh, I don't want to verse this guy again. All right, hold on. Go, Jamie. Hold on. We good? We good. Oh, freak. Good. Get down. Bro, are you serious? I blocked that. I just got punished for blocking, man. But Jamie, hold on. Oh, Jamie. Let's go, Jamie! Let's go! I'm hitting this ultimate on her. I can't force it though. I'm gonna hit her with the reversal into the down special. Let's go, Jamie! Let's see this! Woo! Oh, he gave up my chance! Let's go! Hold on! Ah! Get out! In the corner! No! Bro, I thought I blocked, bro! Bro! Pick the profile. Alright, and to end it off, guys, we're gonna be, you know who, the one who has the headband, just like us. We leave the best for last, but what? The best for last, all right? RYU. They want equal rights, I give equal fights. Oh yeah, hold on. I'm RYU now. I can't lose. Come on. Give me a good fight. I thought for a second I grabbed. Hadouken, you think Hadouken? Come on. Oh yeah, come on. Okay, go reversal. Just reversal back though. Oh my gosh, this comeback is real. There we go. Eat this. Makasepo. Hadouken. Oh fuck. I thought I was the left the whole time. That's cool. Good Ryu. Hit him! Uppercut! Yes! Wait, why did I do no damage? Yup. You're not still reversals, right? Oh, I thought I grabbed first! Fudge, no! Hold on, I cannot let this happen. This comeback is not about to happen. Let's go. What? What? What do you mean double KO? I should have just chose one at that point. Come on, girl. Oh my god. This girl is freaking Hadouken. Idiot. Yup. Grab him. Yup. Hold on. Back up. Wow. She ate that. Double reversal! Oh my Alright, hold on, Kami. Hold on, Kami. Speak up. You're doing way too much right now. Hold on. I'm on the ground. Hold on. Reversal. Double reversal. I like that. Hold on. Hit him with it. Hit him with the ultimate. Oh. Oi. Oh, shoot. Oh. I didn't see that last time. Y'all see the electric. Shoot. It's 1-1. I gotta end off the video with a 2-1 lead. And I don't end off the video with losses, alright? What were you? Grab? Yup. Grab again. Oh shoot, no. Alright, hold on. Reversal, I read you like a bug, girl! Okay, hold on. Back up. Got Hadouken. Hadouken again. You're done, Cammy. God, get that chop with you. You're dead. Yo. Bro. Ryu is too good. Hold on. Good. Oh my gosh, the combos are unreal. The combos are unreal! I read her like a book! You can! I'm done. Cut the video. This is why I am the best Street Fighter 6. Yo, put your gamer tags down below. I'm joking, guys. I'm not the best Street Fighter 6 character. I'm just joking. This whole video is just... Anyways, guys, I hope you guys do enjoy. This video was really fun to make. Thank you guys so much for the support recently on the last video. And the Street Fighter 6 video. I really do appreciate every single one of you, man. Anyways, thank you guys so much for everything. Subscribe, like, comment, and subscribe. 100. Yeah. Peace!